sun is set, and they're away and racing for the concluding race of the day, which is the Division 2 of the Astral Flash Plate, even dispatched from the gate by all the runners. And as the field settles down, Whispering Queen, Highland Wind, the 1 and 2, passing them on the outside as they pass to 1,200 is Sixth Emperor. Sixth Emperor, the new leader from Whispering Queen in second, Fire Flame making headway wide of the track. In the center is Highland Wind, and we got Regal Shot making a forward move with 1,000 to go. Length and a half behind Golden Steel is making a forward move. Nusrat is tracking him on the outside, two behind Fire Flame, Osprey Arrow, Dragon Maw Shadows. So Splendid is the back marker. They're past the 800 now, with Sixth Emperor is the leader from Highland Winds in second. In third is Whispering Queen, Regal Shot on the outside. In between the pack, there is Golden Steel, Nusrat on the outside in the golden green. Length and a half behind Osprey Arrow, then we got Dragon Moss. They passed the 600. Fire Flame is third last, second last, So Splendid, last of all is Shadows. They're now at the clubhouse corner, with Sixth Emperor being passed on the outside by Regal Shot. In the center is Highland Wind. After that is Whispering Queen. Nusrat is making a forward move. Golden Steel is in between horses. Bit of a rough passage. And Dragon Moss is the one coming up with a dazzling run on the stand side. And it's going to be Dragon Moss on the stand side in the saffron and red. He's going further and further away from Nusrat. Then we got Golden Steel. Dragon Moss winning it very impressively from Nusrat. Fight for third. Whispering Queen with the money from Regal Shot, Golden Steel. Osprey Arrow, Highland Wind, So Splendid. After that is Shadows. Sixth Emperor, second last. Last of all, Fire Flame.